like our life is falling apart. I want to encourage you today that that may be the moment where Jesus starts to put everything back together again in ways that are better than we could ever possibly fathom or imagine. It may be a good thing that that door has been closed. It may be that God is at work in a plan that you can't see right now. And that may not be a good thing in that moment, but God is good and He's working things according to His good and amazing plan. Friends, when you believe in Jesus, you always believe that any situation and circumstance can be resurrected. That's what we believe in Jesus Christ. So friends, go this week and live in the strength of the empty tomb. Expose yourself to experiences like Monday night and Thursday night and Friday night and Saturday and Sunday to grow your faith in God and Jesus Christ and watch Him work in powerful and mighty ways. Friends, I love you. Have a great day. God bless you and go Panthers.